Hello, good evening everyone. My name is Hansini. I am studying in class 8A. I am from Kendriya Vidyalaya Kanchanbagh, Hyderabad, Telangana. I am telling about responsible AI for youth idea. So now let's start. Introduction. Eye blinking sensor. Eye blinking sensor is a device which is also called as anti-slipping device. It is useful for drivers. Anti-slipping device is useful for drivers. It is kept in steering. Anti-slipping device is useful for drivers. When they are sleeping or closing the eyes or blinking the eyes, the device makes them alert and it rings the alarms. Then they awake. So it is very useful. It is useful like when they are sleeping, the alarm will alert them and awake. So it is useful. Nowadays many people are dying because of road accidents. Like many more reasons are there. Not following traffic rules, drunk and drive, over speeding, breaking traffic rules, and many more reasons are there to cause road accidents. So it is very useful device. It is very useful device. When the driver gets sleep, it is useful. Thank you for watching. The moral of this is to avoiding road accidents or to prevent from the road accidents. Thank you for watching. That's all. Have a nice day.